I promise to you that I will continue to work my socks off on our relationship as we begin our next chapter together. To listen and guard you, provide that shoulder to cry on or to snuggle into. Ensure that you always realise your true worth, even when you don't see it yourself. And to respect and love you unconditionally. People usually do not appreciate what they have, but complain about what they don't. And I can promise you, with you by my side, I will forever be appreciative of everything I have in my life. My most brilliant achievement was my ability to be able to persuade you to marry me. I am truly the luckiest guy alive. Я тебя люблю, моя царица. Mary Jane, I promise to love and cherish you.
Comfort and care for you.
Comfort and care for you.
Honour and protect you.
Honour and protect you.
For the rest of our lives together.
And this is my solemn vow to you.
And this is my solemn vow to you.
Today and for always.
Today and for always.
I wish you all the best for your rest of your married life, and so if we could all please raise a toast to the new name, Mr. and Mrs. North.
This is just the beginning.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheers, everyone.